That day, for no particular reason, I decided to go for a little run. So I ran to the end of the field, and when I got there, I thought maybe I'd run around the softball field. I picked up some company on the way. After that, I thought maybe I'd run past the training area and found some other guy there do some kind of workout or something. Now they follow me all the way to the woods, and there some fishermen decide to run alongside with us, along with some guys finishing their business, I guess. I figured I had run this far, I'd just go across the entire Holland Hall campus. And that's what I did. I ran clear across Holland Hall. For no particular reason, I just kept going. Some other fellow thought it'd be a good idea to run along with us, and the group kept growing. We picked up a group of girls around a campfire. And they seemed rather strange. They couldn't believe someone would do all that running for no reason. I just like running. Some people said I was giving him a reason, giving them hope or something. I don't know about all that. I had run for 3 years, 2 months, 14 days, and 12 hours. I'm pretty tired. I think I'm gonna go home now. And just like that, my running days was over.